All right, folks, we're gonna go ahead and get started here. What's going on, people? How are you doing? This is your boy here, you wanna be Kazar, and I am just chilling, you know what I'm saying, just trying to get me some gaming then, I guess, and I see where it goes from there, you know what I'm saying? I've been staying up a lot later lately because I haven't really been able to sleep, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm gonna do my damn thing, you know what I'm saying? I've been playing on YouTube now this week a little bit, not as much as I would like to, but just had some life stuff going on and just been keeping to myself. You know, I normally stream on Twitch, but I decided, you know what, let me go ahead and try this streaming thing out on YouTube, just so I'm familiar with it. So if any of my friends try it, I'll be able to help them out. So this will be my third live stream. I probably did some live streams in the past, but this will probably be my third live stream this week, you know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and do this damn thing. I'm going to save the Heartland and the Deeper Story. I'm going to save that for Twitch, so I'm going to start that tomorrow. Let's go ahead and go with the campaign for now, because mainly we're just trying to pass the time, you know, just trying to pass the time, you know what I'm saying? If I meet some folks, cool, you know what I'm saying? And we'll see what happens from there. All right, so the last time we played that was September 17th, and I don't know where that's at. You know, but let's go ahead and get that done. Yeah, I mean, let's see where we're at on this game. So what's going on, people? Hope you've had a wonderful week. Yeah, it's the end of the work week. It's Friday. We are doing the damn thing, you know what I'm saying? Ready to play some games. You know what I'm saying? I try to play multiplayer games on the weekends and all that cool shit.
Can you send someone to hear us out? We got an offer for you.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
Alright, so looks like we need meds. And we need materials. Okay, so we ain't doing no meds yet, so let's go ahead and look for us some materials.
Let's see if our neighbors know where we can find supplies.
And locate some fuel.
We've got people on it.
Let's see if our neighbors know where we can find supplies.
I've got people working on your request right now.
Red Talon's hard as fuck. They the ones making the future.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody already picked this place clean. Too fucking loud.
Orale.
Enough action. Be back soon.
Okay.
Take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. It's clear for now, but it won't be long until the muertos wander back in.
Oh, Jesus. You son of a bitch. Materials. Jesus. Here I am trying to shut the drive and juke this son of a bitch.
Who's here? There's more out there. Just gotta keep looking.
Yep, gotta keep looking.
Okay, that's heavy.
On my way home, vatos.
time on search duty. We've lost someone.
I will make my way to you as soon as I make this delivery. And I get this guy in there. Oh, that sounds horrible. I get this guy in there.
For the squad. We're just drifting here. Who's gonna step up?
Alright, so he's sick. He has an idea of what he wants to do.
Shit like that.
She don't sound like she's getting down with it, man.
Can't get over it. I thought for sure we'd all be done in by killer bees.
Thanks for keeping me around, Amos. You're solid people.
Hey.
All right, let's see if we can upgrade at the base. Advanced storage. Add some reinforced shelving for hell, motherfucker. Yeah. All
real.
To go do some fighting. Right. Talk to Margaret about her concerns.
Over my undead body, literally.
There's gotta be more to life than just sitting around and waiting for the next threat. Stick around here for very
loader right there.
Jesus. It's gonna be one of those nights, huh?
No, no, no!
This is the only weapon I got, too.
Guns jammed!
This is not where I want to be. This sucks.
Running out of steam. I could not keep this up. We might want to clear out a few infestations before things get really bad. As it can get this close to a plague heart.
Son of a bitch.
Sir, yes. Oh, hell yeah.
I think that was it. Okay, so we can buy a new vehicle. Oh no, that sucks. Recover from missing chunk of flesh, wow.
Anybody got a key and a kite? Hey, you're not dead.
Want to jump in? I'm gonna sit the next few out.
Hmm.
man. This much noise is bound to attract a lot of zombies.
Oh, Hirsch. We gotta do what we gotta do, man. Okay, so we got a ton of fuel. We're using materials. What else can we do? All right, we definitely need ammo and medicine.
Can y'all get on the radio and see if anyone has a good lead on a scavenging place?
All right. It's just this vehicle's got black smoke coming out of it.
We're low on supplies. Can we ask around for a good place to ransack?
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
Actually, you know what? Thought we had enough for a vehicle. No. Let's stick with this one. We'll try to avoid hitting as many zombies as possible.
You could learn a thing or two from Red Talon.
I feel like the network is really trying to help everyone. I appreciate that.
What is that? Somebody's at my base that it looks like I need to talk to.
Our first aid kit's looking pretty bare, amigos.
Yeah. You know, don't you worry.
No sight nor scent of Zeds. I hate wasting time on places like this. Shit!
Probably not, because I'm too busy focused on my people.
Thank you. we've taken out these infestations, the town doesn't feel quite so fucked. It's locked. I figured. Could I be any louder? Looks pretty empty to me.
I think you're pretty damn correct.
At least that didn't bring an audience. Headed back. Should be home soon.
Yes, it did.
One left. It's locked. Figures. Damn, too loud. Was I not supposed to, fellas? Miss me yet? I'm heading back.
I'm gonna get her gun fixed, if I can. Repair salvage sidearm. Alright, good to go there. Let's make sure we got some bullets. We need 200 more if we're going to buy another vehicle. And let's use some of this random ammo here. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. materials. Okay. So it's time to go out randomly searching places. Hospital it is. Going back there. Going to spend some time.
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
Well, let's influence. Let's do it.
Don't do anything stupid before I get there.
Not to be pushy, but you're leaving now, right?
Yes, bitch. I'm leaving now. Yes, bitch. I'm in bed. Please, do you have anything that can help? I don't have anything on offer to look for painkillers.
Oh, shiny.
We found some that she could have found.
I can't tell you how grateful I am. Have a good one.
Want some more fuel? Got a ton of fuel. We can use it to trade.
Boring.
I think it's been 7 months since the camp got overrun, but it's easy to lose track of days. I've been on my own for so damn long. Thankfully, I'm not hearing voices yet. I'm saving one last bullet for when that starts. This world is bad enough when you're sane. I don't want to be one of the crazy ones. Please, God, don't let that happen.
Yeah, no, that's not a thing. Now that's heavy.
Okay, we don't have any room. So I gotta find some friends that I could trade with. Find resources, people, locate.
Anyone out there? Seriously, anyone? I will talk to anyone. I don't care how much of a loser you are.
How's it going?
I will talk to anyone. I don't care how much of a loser you are. That's not a nice way to start a conversation. I don't care how much of a loser you are. I just want to talk to somebody. That's all. You know, that's all. In fact, let me check something real quick. Let me make sure I'm not talking to myself here. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, let me go ahead here. Yeah, I keep forgetting. I'm this setup I have. Let's see here. And yes, my mic is moving. So yeah, we're doing the damn thing. All right, just wanted to make sure, because there are plenty of times I forget to turn on my mic. You know, and people just see my lips moving. Encore, you guys, new items for sale. Don't shut the door on me.
Hmm.
shooting at?
Come in. We're glad to have you. What's up?
I will enlist you.
I'd rather not go alone. Care to join?
I'm right behind you. What's
okay.
up?
Okay, and let's trade.
Let's make a deal.
Okay.
What do you have? You got meds. Come along, Fluffy. Come along. Okay. I'm gonna search your place out and sell you your own shit.
Dead over there, but it doesn't see us yet.
Shooting at your own people is not good. You know? That's all I'm gonna say.
Nothing here. Like, at all.
I can make all the noise I want, because you guys will protect me.
Not gonna fit. Grats, you're still alive. So
why do you still have
today?
Why do you have my voice? Right close by.
To all Red Talon agents, if you can, keep a supply of the cure on hand while in the field. Reports of blood plague are increasing.
There's still more to be found.
Now that's heavy.
You let us down. We'll remember that.
Goodbye, bitches. You know what I'm saying?
We're
you can't go out.
We're not making any friends by leaving our neighbors out to dry.
Well, you know, our neighbors need to do for themselves sometimes, don't you think? Instead of me doing all the fucking work. You know what I'm saying? If I can get out here and scavenge, so can they. Juggernaut action. Place we're going to. That's close by. the hospital.
Look, still more nothing. Let's hit the road. We're done here.
Nice facility mod. Nice, safe place to keep extra fuel. Install this mod to increase our fuel storage.
This will slow me down.
This place has been cleaned out.
Good thing I'm used to disappointment. Nice.
How are we doing on materials?
Horde's coming at us. We're in trouble. Destroy 100 hordes with minimum difficulty set to dread or hard. Wow! Have I killed 100 hordes already?
You folks are okay. I don't see myself moving along anytime soon.
Sure. Thank you.
Okay, where's the loot?
That's right. Where is the loot? That's what I'm talking about.
Get down to business.
Okay.
It looks like you are out of money. So we'll go do one of the other missions. My vehicle better than the zombies can.
him because he has a weapon that needs to be fixed. Mechanics. What? I didn't know he was a mechanic. Unlock auto shop. Craft vehicle upgrade kits in advance to craft advanced. Nah, hell nah. Auto mechanics. All the way. See if we can get his gun fixed. Gun is fixed, and let's see about any upgrades. Knowledge, all right, knowledge of power and electricity. Extra fuel, huh? Might as well add it.
That didn't happen.
All right, everybody, let's get our shit together. Zombie attack is imminent.
All right, zombie attack imminent. All right, that's some extra. All right, we're already at 617 influence, which is good. That allows me to buy another vehicle if a vehicle is about to blow up on me. What happened if I can't upgrade these bids?
Siege underway.
You guys don't look like you're getting ready for a Zed Siege. You're kind of just sitting around, you know?
That Zed's carrying a blade. Don't let it hit you.
Ah! You bitch.
I don't know how much longer we can hold them off. Later. Screamer, better keep my distance.
Hey, look, Screamer.
I don't know how much longer we can hold them off.
Anybody good? Anybody injured?
Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. all clear. Looks like this place is worth searching. Okay then. Hell yeah!
What's on your mind?
I got some stuff to trade. How about it?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see here. Where's old boy I need to talk to? Let's see, optional, talk to Max about his concerns. Where the fuck is Max?
Hello out there. I have some goodies to trade straight from Trumbull Valley. Come on by.
Alright. These people aren't reliable in the fight. Somebody's gonna get hurt, and if they show up drunk again...
Never in my fucking life.
Yeah, nah, I'ma help them, bro. Because they are providing me with some extra cash. So let's go ahead and do this shit. Let's go ahead and go help these drunkards out. Let's go do the damn thing. So it can either go one of two ways. They either kill themselves or they clean their act up. So
I don't want to stick around here for very long.
What's going on, bro? Oh, let me mute my mic and stuff. I'm up here doing a show.
Caught some good eating.
Got some good... Oh, man. What's the good eating?
I caught a damn spotted trout. Saltwater trout. 17 inches long.
right, folks, we are on our way back. Let's go ahead and get back. Oh, where's my game? My game is gone. All right, well, we're back in the game now. Let's see if it fixes itself. OBS does not like me alt-tabbing. There we go. OBS does not like the alt-tab. Hold on, I just crossed the bridge. That's right. Warehouse is right beside this base that I'm on.
Hello out there. My name is Ray Santos. You don't know me, but I'd like you to become my neighbor. Here in Trumbull Valley, we're looking for good folks willing to work hard to rebuild this land. If that sounds like you, then I suggest you pack up your stuff and join us here. There's plenty to live for in Trumbull Valley.
We need to mash for the steel. We found some at Spooner Barn, but it's infested. Help us take it out.
Get it started now.
It's okay. I'm gonna do all the work anyway. You know it. Because he's gonna be too drunk to actually get anything done. So let's go ahead and do this shit.
All quiet. At least, as quiet as it can get this close to a plague heart.
Actually, I'm going the wrong fucking way. I guess I am tired. But if I lay down, I won't go to sleep, which is why I'm streaming. Because I can't sleep. Oh, Jesus. Not exactly an off-road vehicle, but...
Get rid of it! Man overboard!
Bring your ass! Oh my god, he's getting his ass whooped. Find some mash, but I don't know if I'm up to it. Shake it off. I'll find something.
I'm real sorry about all this.
Man, you just don't come here drunk to shit. What the fuck, man?
Empty. My luck.
Watch out! Blake's at incoming!
Oh, Jesus. Popped up right in the head.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, I'm good at this.
Guess I owe you, huh? I can't shake this beaver on my own. I need some of that cure.
Sure as hell ain't gonna give it to you. Okay. I don't see shit. I've got blood plague. I can feel it. Like, we better get you back to the base. You brought this on yourself, you drunken fool.
Appreciate it.
Okay, now I gotta get him back. Sets in.
Gotta find some cure before I get any worse.
You're way too useful to die.
Talk to Thomas about Lee. I can't believe this happened. We're going to have to put him down unless you have any cure. I will see what
sure.
I can find.
Thank you. Listen, don't worry. Everything will work out. We just need a bit of time.
So let's see if we can get back to my spot. Jesus, fuck that.
Careful, we have a freak nearby.
It is way too early to be dealing with one of those fucks. Way too fucking early. Nobody got time for that shit. Tell you that much. Alright, and then we gotta try to get back there. Make this dude some blood plague. I'm gonna give my only cure to that dude. What the fuck? Back to him and cure him. All that fucker is fucking stalking me.
We have a new development to report.
Gonna need a new ride soon.
Oh yeah, we'll wait till the wheels fall off before we replace it. Oh yeah, we'll definitely wait for the wheels to fall off first before it to catch on fire. Oh, it's on fire.
Take out the nearest plague guard. This should clear up.
It is on fire. Alright, bruh. I'm gonna help you out, but you owe me, man.
Ah, what the hell? Might as well give it a shot.
I'ma steal your shit while you do that.
What a treat. Later.
Talk to Thomas. I can't help with the project anymore. Alcohol's going to get you all killed.
Today we all get clean. We'll finish the still, but only for medicinal purposes. Good luck, okay?
Yeah, and that's why we did it, for the 230 influence. About to replace our vehicle. Alright.
Nothing left here. I need a little vehicular salvation here.
I know the perfect person.
Jesus, that vehicle's far away.
I need a break. To it.
Jesus.
To reload.
Wow. I'm glad you're on our side.
Same goes for you. You out there whooping that ass.
Thank you. I don't know if we'll find anything here. Stuff to trade. How about it?
Okay.
She ain't got no money. Truck during a zombie apocalypse. Yeah, that sounds like just a great idea. Fantastic, right? Sounds like a great freaking idea. Tower that is helping out immensely with these radio commands. He's waiting 30 minutes in between calls.
That's another
feral. Sucks. Okay, not only do we have a feral here, but we also have a fucking juggernaut. Jesus.
Yo, heads up. Found a couple of things while I was out.
Zombie megaphone is dead. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and throw some shit in. When I grew up, I wanted to be a police officer like my dad. He carries a gun, but it's only to protect people from bad guys. I asked my dad if I could learn to shoot a gun, but he says it's more important to be able to talk to people, especially when they are angry or sad. I don't know if there are any classes that teach that, but there should be. I think maybe we should learn that instead of division. So that is what I want to be when I grow up. And that makes 100 words. Emily, age 2.
What's up?
You looking to trade?
Okay.
We'll just store this stuff for now. And trade it later. Alright, we're good to go. And let's see here. We need ammo and meds.
Yo, look. Someone needs to send out for some scavenging advice.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
All right, can someone hop on the radio and call around for some scavenging spots?
We will handle the situation for you.
Network could lend us a hand without costing us independence. That's a good offer.
Rick Talon's hard as fuck. They the ones thinking the future.
I just juked you, motherfucker. Juked you with a fucking truck, bitch. For the two of you that's watching, I appreciate you hanging out with me. And you want to be Kazer, I normally stream on Twitch, same name, but decided to come here. Nobody knows me here. Plus, I wanted to try it out. already got a bit of a YouTube history, so why not add a little bit more? You know what I'm saying?
There doesn't really seem to be much in here.
Well, seems like it's garbage.
Better keep moving. Can't do it. Yes, sir. All right, I'm heading home. See you soon.
Okay, we got the meds. Next order of business.
Almost empty on that.
Take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Oh Jesus, there is a horde right next door. Alright, you got some money.
What's on your mind?
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Sure.
Okay, before we get fucked up, how about we go in here?
That was graceful.
What's on your mind?
My name is Hot Snake. What the fuck type of name is that?
Stuff to trade. How about it?
Okay.
I'm already full up. I can't carry that much. Yes, sir. Yes. All right. I'm heading home. See you soon.
Oh, look at all the bullets. I need that shit.
That is a lot to carry.
But you better carry it.
No more of that. I can't carry that much.
This is too much ammo to leave here. the scenic route.
Well, time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
And you know, he doesn't have a primary weapon yet, so I should have just equipped that weapon, but I wasn't thinking.
Anyone get up? It's just me.
Nerd alert.
That bitch, what do you call a nerd? Okay, what's weird is I can't tell how long. Yeah, I've been streaming for about an hour and a half. Okay. What do we need? We need meds. Which we can't get yet. So unless we will locate some materials. We don't need fuel. Alright, we'll locate food.
Alright, can someone hop on the radio and call around for some scavenging spots?
And we will locate materials.
Find someone in the network to handle that.
Can we get on the radio and ask around about good spots for supplies?
We've got people on it.
The network could lend us a hand without costing us independence. That's a good offer. Finished up and heading home.
Alright, so we got the food. And now we need to go get the materials. whenever you finish that mission, you always find one of them out running around at random.
Take out the nearest plague heart? This should clear up.
Hey, watch out for that horde.
Don't worry, I'm watching out for the horde. As you can see, I'm driving and trying not to hit nothing. Vehicles are so freaking expensive in this game. And they're so weak when you put it on dread mode. Don't take very much.
As long as this is plague territory, this place ain't never gonna feel safe.
Okay, so it's below me. Alright.
I doubt there's anything good in here.
But if you could just take a look at a place and just, yeah, ain't nothing good here. Bring your ass! Jesus, are you dancing with this zombie or what? To make that tough call. Luckily, there's a lot of freaking hordes around, you know.
Screamer, better keep my distance. It's locked. That was graceful. Okay, I'm on my way back.
Thank you.
here.
Right, so we got the materials. We got supplies for Blood Plague. All right, it's time to put this guy to bed. All right, who has a mission? She has a mission, but she's hurt.
How can I pitch in? Be with you lickety-split.
Thanks.
Seriously? That shit is not cool.
Talk to Gene about his concerns. You talking to your sleep, dude. Bringing back a dangerous fugitive for people who we barely know. This can't be worth the risk. We need allies against the Blood Plague. This person needs to face justice.
Why don't we just give away our clothes while we're at it?
Okay. Actually, we need to go ahead here and salvage some parts. And while we're at it, some random bullets. 1, 2, 3. Alright, we got the extra bullets. Use the same type of ammunition.
Please tell me you haven't forgotten what we talked about.
I sure did. I totally forgot what we talked about. Back up, buddy. Alright. About providing her some backup. Alright, we'll go help them out. Providing her some backup. Oh, need some gas. We aren't exactly buddy-buddy, but I need some backup while I search the two-tone trailer nearby, okay?
Not bad.
To the two-tone trailer, okay. Let's go ahead and get her there. Oh, Jesus.
Incoming.
Yeah.
Difference, because when a good man likes you, you shouldn't have to spend any of your money
hun,
at all.
Welcome to come in.
Even cut up the fish and everything.
Cool shit.
Yeah, he's a sweet team.
Next time I'll be on YouTube, definitely catch me on Twitch with the same name if you enjoyed the show tonight, or if you enjoyed the game I was playing, you know. October's rolling around. In October, I play all scary games, all scary month, but I will be on Twitch. So you folks have a great rest of your night, day, whatever time zone you're in, and I'll holler at you guys later. I don't know when I'll be back on YouTube, like I said, but you know, we'll see. So everybody, I'm signing off, and you have a fucking good one.